Have you seen a plant with white petals that look like rabbit ears in your lawn, pasture, or along the roadside? It might be Hoary alyssum or Berteroa incana. This plant is on Montana's noxious weed list and is fairly widespread in Montana. Hoary alyssum is a poisonous plant. Forage or hay with a 30% or greater component of Hoary alyssum can cause serious issues for horses, including foot disease and irreversible neurological damage. Hoary alyssum flowers each have four white petals that are notched. Notching gives the petals a rabbit ear appearance. Seed pods are oval-shaped and point upward along the stem. This plant also has star-shaped hairs on the leaves and stems, though it takes a hand lens or microscope to see them. These hairs, along with the grayish-green leaves with wavy edges, are clues about the plant's identity before it starts flowering. To control Hoary alyssum, preventing seed production is key. Hand-pulling small patches works well, especially after rain or irrigation. If you see seed pods, throw it in the trash. There are several herbicides available for Hoary alyssum, depending on what type of land you are working on. Whichever management option you choose, make sure your perennial plant community in your pasture, rangeland, or lawn is healthy to compete against weeds and to prevent further encroachment of this plant. For more information, see our MSU Extension Mott Guide about the biology, ecology, and management of this plant, or contact your local Extension office, county weed district, or other trusted resource.